Our visit to Wadi Rum. Hisham and I have just gotten home from a 3-day visit to Wadi Rum. It was only a short visit, but it was quite adventurous. Wadi Rum is an open space between high rocks and mountains. Tourists visit the area to see the beautiful scenery and the marvelous architecture. We arrived on Tuesday evening, and the first thing we did was assisting each other in setting up the camp tents. The sky was very clear, and at night we could see millions of stars. The next morning was very hot, but we had to walk up to the top of the valley, watching a lot of historical scenes. We saw cave paintings and ancient buildings made by the Nabateans, who also built Petra. The huge rocks there were amazing, some were hundreds of meters high. The next day was another scorchingly hot day, and we went to Jebel Rum, the second highest point in Jordan. It was incredible to be able to see all across Jordan. As the sun went down over the desert, we saw the rocks slowly change color from a dark red to pink and purple. It was a memorable sight I will never forget.
What is the weather in the Wadi Rum?
When I went there?
Yes.
It was scorchingly hot.
What your advice to anyone for visit this area, Wadi Rum or Jordan Valley or Petra?
Everyone should go to Wadi Rum.
Why?
Because it's an amazing area.
Okay. If I want to camping to Wadi Rum, what the tips you give it for me to take with me?
To take what?
I need tips from you to make a camping.
Okay. You shouldn't go alone.
Yeah.
You should go with somebody. Your friends, your parents.
Why? It's a big area.
Yes, and at night it's a little bit dangerous because too much wild animal there.
Okay. What's the kind of animals? What kinds of animals?
What kind of animals?
Hyena, wild dogs.
Wolf there, camel, and dogs.
If I want to go to Wadi Rum, I think expensive, expensive?
Not expensive. It's cheap. You can go transport or your car. 4 hours and you will be there.
Okay. I have only question, please. Only question. Where do you think the color? You tell us the color is Dingba.
Yes.
From where this color?
This color comes from the sun.
From the sun?
Actually, from the ray of sun.
The ray of the sun?
Yes.
How many days we need to visit Wadi Rum or Petra?
You need, I think, 1 week enough. Enough, 1 week. One week enough.
If I want to go to Wadi Rum, I should take a guide with me. Tourism guide.
Guide? What guide?
Tourism guide. Tourism
guide. Yes, you must take.
You must.
Especially in the first visit.
Yes.
Then you can go